Hey everyone, it's time to go ruin somebody's day. Follow me! Ho ho! Hey Wolverine.
Oh, what the hell?
Whoa, dude, you stink! Did you fart or something?
No, that was you.
Look, buddy, whoever denied it, supplied it.
God damn it, Deadpool, get the fuck out of here, you asshole.
And now I'm gonna go bother everyone else. Ho ho!
Damn it, Deadpool! Stop playing that goddamn farting game! We're about to watch the news! A very important story's coming on! Now get the fuck out of here!
So, do you think he's gonna run?
Better hope not. The city's already on edge. The last thing we need is that asshole running for mayor. Oh shit, there's the news.
Mass rioting broke out all across the city today as citizens protested Cobra Commander and his mayoral campaign. Last night, the Cobra Commander declared that he would be running for mayor in the upcoming election. This action sparked mass protests from the largely liberal citizens of the city who are firmly against Cobra Commander holding the office of mayor. We now take you live to a press conference organized by Cobra Commander.
Greetings, citizens of Hawkbear City. It is I, the Cobra Commander. Soon, your commander too. I would like everyone to vote for me in the coming election. As you see, I have plenty of power. With strength of arm and the will to fight, my private security force will be able to protect you citizens of the city. That is why you should vote for me. Through security, we can achieve peace in our city with no crime whatsoever. These plans will require intensive reform of the public safety departments and require all citizens to submit to security screenings at all times. Additional security cameras will also be installed throughout the city to ensure no crime takes place.
So we got a madman on the loose, eh? I say we kill him.
I say we kick his ass and then we kill him. Preferably, we'd make it look like an accident so we don't get in trouble.
But wait, we can't kill him. We need to protect the democratic process. If people don't want him to be mayor, then they won't vote for him.
Captain, you know he's going to rig the election.
Oh, I see. In that case, he deserves to die.
All right. So we need a way of going about this. One that's not too...
Wet willies!
God damn it, Deadpool!
Oh, man. It's too funny, dude.
All right. After we kill the Cobra Commander... I say we kill Deadpool.
There's a Cobra rally downtown for his supporters, but it seems to be drawing a large crowd of dissidents that are there to start a riot to try and get to the Cobra Commander.
All right, here's an email from the mayor. He wants us there immediately. They're already deploying the city SWAT teams, riot teams. The governor's also declared a state of emergency, and National Guard forces are being mobilized. This is Gonna be some deep shit. Through them.
Shouldn't we check in with the police chief, see where he needs us to keep this crowd back? The last thing we need is a riot right here.
They've been rioting all day. Oh, fuck, man.
Hey, look, man. It's the man, man. Why you gotta protect Cobra like that, man?
Hey, bud. A sphincter says what?
What?
Oh, noob ponage.
Deadpool, shut the fuck up with your childish games. Alright, we got a job to do.
And so do I.
Oh, what the fuck? We got a job to do and he's running off? What the hell? God damn it!
Hold up there. This area is restricted.
MCRT, we have security credentials. We're here to assist.
You're late. Traffic's a bitch, man.
Look, are you ready to carry out the operation?
Yeah, man, as long as you get the compensation.
$2 million, like we agreed. $1 million in cash, $900,000 in Taco Bell gift certificates, and $100,000 in IKEA gift certificates.
Might I inquire as to why part of the payment was in gift certificates?
Like, the Taco Bell is for my chimichangas.
Yeah, and the IKEA gift certificates? Or so I can go and buy spatulas! Lots and lots of spatulas!
Okay. You know the mission plan already. Utmost discretion must be exercised in order to keep the mayor out of this. If the truth were learned that the mayor ordered this operation, it would severely hurt his chances at re-election.
Yeah, whatever. In like 5 minutes, I'm probably gonna forget who you are, so like, just give me the money, and I'll go take care of the mayor's problem, dude.
Alright. Very well.
Ooh, money, 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 money.
Could I have you push your men up at strategic points around this area? We need to be on the lookout for snipers.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Alright, guys, let's go. Has anyone seen Deadpool?
Uptown girl, she's been living in her white bread world. Do 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 do. Oh shit, someone shot the commander!
Yeah, Cobra Commander's dead! Yo!
Yeah. Secure this area, we can't have the shooter getting out.
Deadpool, where have you been?
Bathroom break?
God damn it, Deadpool. Somebody just shot the Cobra Commander. We need to secure this area and look for the shooter. Who the hell said you could have a bathroom break anyway?
Well, when you gotta go, you gotta go. Do you want me to wet my pants on duty? That'd be nasty. Besides, our union laws say you need to give us a bathroom break.
What union laws? You're not in a union.
Yeah. The guys on the team organized one, last week. We just didn't tell you because we thought you'd be mad. But there it is. We're in a union now.
What the fuck? You guys can't organize a union? We're gonna have a talk when we get back to base.
Okay. I'll go look for the bad guys now.
God damn it. got a shooter, and now I gotta deal with the Union. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Yes, the finishing touch. Now, this dead body will serve as the shooter. I used a magic bullet that completely disintegrated upon hitting the Cobra Commander, so there'll be no evidence to link it to my weapon. And so, this is our shooter, who apparently died under mysterious circumstances. Hey, bud, I think I found your shooter. He's over there. You should call it in. Get a promotion.
Hey, that's right. I could get a promotion for this. Thanks, man.
Sucker.
Oh shit, it's that body. He has a sniper rifle. He is the shooter. Damn, I'm getting that promotion for sure. I'm gonna call this in. Promotion's mine.
Not so fast, dick shit. G.I. Joe is calling this in. The narcotic squad is gonna get the citation for taking in the shooter.
Hey man, I was here first. I'm calling it in.
We got jurisdiction over this. We're taking it in.
How is this a narcotics case? I mean, he's the shooter. This has nothing to do with narcotics. What the fuck are you doing here? I'm calling it in.
Look at his arms. He has track marks from heroin. He's a heroin user. Therefore, it's a narcotics jurisdiction. Now get the hell out of here.
Guys, I really do not know what to say. Today was probably the poorest performance of the Margot Crisis Response Team that I have ever witnessed. It has also been brought to my attention by Deadpool that you all have organized a union. Well, I want to say that that is strictly forbidden. You are not allowed to unionize under your hiring policy.
Wait, we never formed a union. I think Deadpool is just playing a joke on you. But that's a good idea. We could use a union to protect us from an asshole boss like you.
Yeah, man, you're a horrible boss. We need protection from you.
Yeah, you're always making us go out every day and do dangerous things that could get us killed. I say we unionize.
Well, we do dangerous things because we're a crisis response team. We respond to crisis. Oh my God, you are not allowed to unionize or you all are fired.
See, that is exactly why we need a union. You're trying to threaten us with employee termination. So we're gonna form a union that'll protect us from employee termination. Because it is wrongful termination to fire us because we want to unionize. Screw you! Union! Union!